down to a comfortable 75 degrees, Sedgman and McGregor, Australia, and Seixas and Trabert, America, come out for what proves to be the clincher, the...